Hey guys, I'm Don, and I'm just here to talk about a quick update video here. Now you may notice the setting is a little different. That's because we're in the kitchen of my apartment. I'm about to do a video with somebody who's now about to be in my room. So, with that being said, I figured I'd go ahead and talk to you about a couple of things that I'm going to be changing over the next, I'm going to say, couple of months. So firstly, I've noticed these people that call themselves skeptics, and the reason behind it is because they don't believe in religion, and they don't believe religion is a good thing. Like, in fact, in so many of their videos, you hear how bad religion is. So I'm going to be going ahead and going over a couple of things regarding not only my religion, but how other people see religion as well. Like, tomorrow I'm going to be trying to upload a video with a good friend of mine named Tyler, who is a return missionary for the LDS Church. And he and I will actually be going over questions that investigators of the church actually do ask quite often. And some things that people ask just in general as far as like religion go. And the reason why I'm doing this is because I'm so sick and tired of seeing people like Mr. Epsilon or Shoe on Head go ahead and like just state that religion is bad, yet they have no proof or evidence to back that up. So I am going to be going ahead and doing that. It's going to be a brand new series that I'm going to be doing. Also, I've noticed a couple of things when it comes down to my videos. One of my best videos, I should say, happens to be the one about Kingdom Hearts Key, where I actually ended up talking about how the Master of Masters was the traitor in the group rather than somebody of the five members that were there. A lot of people actually ended up watching that, and I actually had my girlfriend in it as well, and it was a little more compelling than normal. So I'm gonna be going ahead and doing a couple of things regarding Kingdom Hearts. Well, not a couple of things. I'm gonna try and focus mostly on Kingdom Hearts. I'm still gonna be doing reviews, and I'm still gonna be doing different things about video games in general. I'm gonna start doing a couple of new things as well. Just kind of find like not just what fits me, but like what I want to do. With that being said, you guys have a wonderful day. Again, my name is Don, and thank you.